Every generation lives a wonderful, for all of their frustrations come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father held so dear. I know that I'm a hostage to all his hopes and fears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. Oh, crumpled bits of paper filled with imperfect thoughts, stilted conversation. I'm afraid that's all we've got. He says you just don't see it. He says it's perfect sense. You just can't find agreement in the present tense. We all talk a different language, talking in defense.
Say it loud.
Say it loud.
Say it clear.
We don't see eye to eye. So we open up a quarrel between the present and the past. We always sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lasts. So don't give in to fortune. You sometimes see his fate. You may find a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up and don't give in, you may just be okay.
Say it loud.
Say it loud.
Oh, say it clear.
As well as you hear.
Now, baby, it's too late.
It's too late when we die.
We don't see eye to eye.
That morning when my father passed away, I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. I thought I caught his spirit later that same year. I thought I heard his echoes in my baby's newborn tears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years.
Say it loud.
Say it loud.
Say it clear.
Say it clear.
Die.
We don't see eye.